This is a Pied Piper computer from the early 1980s. Apparently, there were only 1,000 or so produced. I get the impression this one was probably spray painted. Most of the ones out there are white, but who knows? This actually does work. Pied Piper insert system disk. This is a CPM machine. I tried putting in some K-Pro and Osborne discs, but none of them seem to work. So, yeah. Anyone out there have a Pied Piper boot disk?